Basically, Em is a 10-year-old girl who is struggling with the idea of her parents separating. And I think she just wants to see her family, like, reunited. And so she goes to this garage sale, and she finds this box. And she's just, something about it catches her eye, and she's not quite sure yet what it is. And so not knowing what she's in for, she buys it. And that's pretty much when the terror begins. So first off, she eats raw meat. And I had to eat raw meat, and I don't think it's my thing. I don't really like it that much. But yeah, so she eats raw meat, and she is just really lost, and she does not know what she's doing. And then it's the moths. There's like moths all over her, and they're like monsters like that big. They're crazy, but, and so yeah, she has all these things from the box. And then there's the exorcism scenes, and those were pretty intense. Those were pretty cool. And she, I think that's when the thing is just takes over, and I think she's gone when we start the exorcisms. I think it's gonna be a crazy emotional ride. It's gonna be they're gonna have some tears, they're gonna have some laughs. They're gonna have some fear, and it's gonna be really cool. The audience is gonna go on a crazy roller coaster ride.